So now this is the reading text, and I will play the recording for you to listen, and then it will be your turn to read, okay? So now let's start listening.
Listen and read. What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bikes. We helped my mother plant flowers. After dinner, we hiked up a mountain. Then we all played a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
Okay, that's good. So now, who's one to read first? So now let's hear from Sonanika.
Yes, teacher. What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bike. We helped my mother plant flowers. After dinner, we hiked up a mountain. Then we all played a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
Okay, good. Next, Batai.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did house chores. He fetched my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bike. We have my mother plant flower. After dinner, we hike up a mountain. Then we all play a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
Okay, very good.
Thầy Trung An bực không kịp dạy nhau không hả trời?
Yeah, it's okay.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed the bike. We have my mother plant flower. After dinner, we hike up a mountain. And then we play a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
And?
Teacher.
Okay, go.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was my father and I did house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bike. We helped my mother plant flower. After dinner, we hiked up a mountain. Then we all play a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
Okay, one more is...
Teacher.
Okay, listen first.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed the bags. We helped my mother plant flowers. fast dinner with next up a mountains. They let us play a card game. Yesterday our family have a lot of fun.
Okay, good. Lee Monica. Hello, Monica Lee.
Yes, sir.
Go.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father and I did housework. He picked my pocket twice. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bath. We had my mother plant flower. After dinner, we hike up a mountain. Then we all play a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
Rosa.
What did your family do yesterday? Yesterday, my mother cooked dinner. She made pasta and salad. It was delicious. My father added house chores. He fixed my broken toy. I cleaned my room. My brother and sister washed their bikes. We helped my mother plant flowers. After dinner, we hiked up mountain. Then we all played a card game. Yesterday, our family had a lot of fun.
So now let's do the practice. Look at the questions that I have made for you guys. Okay, so here. Read and fill the gap. So try to find, you know, the missing words or phrases from the story here, and then fill in the gaps here. Okay, so now number one, my mother
cooked dinner yesterday.
Mr. Cooks.
Feed up okay indeed.
Yes, very good. Number two, she made pasta and
salad.
S-A-L-A-D.
Okay, three.
It was delicious.
Delicious.
D-E-L-I-C-I-O-U-S.
Okay, good. Next, my
father.
Five.
My broken
toy.
Six.
Three nights.
What?
Clean.
Spell please.
C-L-E-A-N-E-D.
Okay. Seven.
Bikes.
S. Don't forget S. Okay. Bikes. Eight.
We have.
Spell please.
A-F-A-A-A-N-E-D.
Helped. Okay. Nine.
Hi.
Spell please.
H-I-K-E-D.
High top, right? Okay. Ten.
Card game.
Okay. Card game. Card game. Would you like a card game, everyone?
No.
Like that, right? Okay, that's good. I don't like a card game as well. I don't know how to play it. Last one. 11.
Heart.
Spell.
Heart. A-A-D.
Had a lot of fun, right? Okay. So now let's move to the next exercise, which is about true or false. So please read the story again in your book and look at these statements. If you think this statement is true, just put T in the box here on the left. If you think it is false, please put an F. Okay, so now you have 3 minutes to do it. Start now.
Yes.
Okay, so I will send this exercise to you to do at home. So now let's begin our game. Do you see the pins?
Yes, see.
Okay, start. Was and were. 2, 1. Answer. Easy. Oh, wow. Were, everyone, because there are two people here. I and John. John and I. Okay, let's see. Very good, Kak Nika. So strong. Next. Sandra. Very good. Wow. All people got correct answer. Okay. Only one, right? Wasn't. Next. Question form, okay? Was or were? Wow, you guys so clever, right? Okay. Were. Oh, wow. Next. We. Easy. Oh, okay. We weren't. Very good. So Danica. Next question. Dinosaurs. Wow. Okay, were everyone? They were animals. Next question. Oh, what that is here? Questions form again. Okay, wow, all correct answers. Next. Okay, was, okay? Because one sister only, see? Next question. Two more. Okay, very good. Wasn't. Okay, good. Next. Oh, wow. Monica. Ooh. Careful.
Chơi thở ra lần xong.
Chơi là lươn mà bàn lần. Okay. Okay, only one question left. Be careful. Ta, chẳng sao là mà dùm nua tiếng đó nữa. Bây giờ chơi cho bà môn kề, okay? One, two, three, go. Let's see who is the winner.
Nhâm Lệ hát sập.
Third place, Vật Tay. Second place, Sudanica, and the top one,
Lee Monica.
Oh wow, very good, Monica Lee. Okay, excellent. Goodbye and see you when you see me. Bye bye.
Bye bye, teacher.
Bye bye, good luck.